violence at times as people demand the resignation of the government. They accuse their leaders of looting and bankrupting the country, which is in a severe economic crisis. The latest protests were triggered by new taxes, including a fee to use WhatsApp. That was scrapped, but people are still out on the streets. Prime Minister Saad Hariri has cancelled Friday's cabinet meeting and is due to address the nation shortly. Let's speak to Habib Bhatta. He's an investigative journalist and blogger at Beirut, who's reporting, joining us from Beirut itself. Thanks very much for speaking to us. So as we wait to see what the Prime Minister has to say, perhaps in a couple of minutes' time.
This mass, 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 mass,